has begun. Okay. The next game we have is NBA 2K18. My husband loves his NBA 2K games. That's probably his favorite sport games. He's not a big football fan. I am. He loves his NBA 2K games. Loves them. And maybe one of these days I can learn how to play basketball on the video games. That way I can play with them. I just don't have the patience to learn how to play. Amazing. And I will always miss my cousin, but I know he's in peace, and that's all I want for him. And I really appreciate everybody praying for us. And my best friend actually got married on the 7th. I don't know if that was yesterday. I was supposed to go and be in the way to a wedding, but I'm glad I had to cancel because me and my husband are moving into a new place, and I couldn't be there. She was getting married in Virginia, but I'm kind of glad that I canceled because we ended up having the hurricane, and I had to work, and then my cousin passing away. It was just not going to be the right time, but she looked beautiful in her wedding photos. She's been my best friend for 15 years, and that's a very, very long time. I don't know what else I want to say here. If y'all haven't, I gotta mention this, if y'all haven't seen Soft ASMR's new true crime video about Chris Watts, then definitely go watch it. It's one of our longest true crime videos yet. It's like 53 minutes, and oh my gosh, I mean, I knew about the case of Chris Watts and Shanann Watts and the girls, Bella and Celeste, but I didn't know about, you know. And then, so after I watched Soft ASMR's video, I actually watched the documentary on Chris Watts, which is like an hour and 30 minutes long. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. You guys, that was so heartbreaking. Whew. Wow, that documentary, which is, wow. It's actually in a way very interesting, sad but interesting. If you're into true crime, I would definitely say watch it. But if you're not, then stay away from it because it's very, very hard to watch in parts. But I thought it was interesting, and I couldn't stop watching it. Like, I had to know what happened next, and it was very, 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 very sad, though. So, if you do check it out, just be forewarned that it's very heartbreaking. But I've always been into true crime, so that's my type of stuff. Chris Watts is worse than Scott Peterson to me. I mean, they're both in their own little bracket of husbands that kill their wives, but what Chris Watts did was horrible. Horrible, 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 horrible. Like, I couldn't even fathom. Yeah. Just monster. He was a monster. So, but like I said, I'm really into true crime, so I thought it was pretty interesting. So if you want to see that, it's the Chris Watts documentary. Anyways, thank you guys again for all your thoughts and prayers. I really appreciate it. And I hope you guys have a great day.